This campground is really empty. There's like maybe five of us here. All right, which way? Please take trash to dumpsters at entrance. Oops. All right, won't do that again. There's mosquitoes everywhere. It's like, I don't know how, I guess, like the van is filled with them. Anyway, I'm at Little Talbot Island and I'm here for 5 days. I have a bunch of movies downloaded. When the whole camping site is like a pool of water. There's water everywhere. You put your feet in and you sink into this gross mud. I was afraid to pull all the way in because I didn't want to get stuck in the mud. So, anyway, I'm glad to be here because the weather's nice and it's freezing at home. And I have plenty of activity. That's the thing. What you barking at? There's a dog next door. He's a really pretty boxer. Who's here? Who's here? He wants to make friends, but he's not going to because it's a big boxer. Anyway. I don't know what it is, but at home my stomach hurts. And I don't feel good, and I come out on the road and I feel amazing. It's like 40 degrees out, so I went for a bike ride. It's gorgeous. Oh my God, the trees with the moss. I can't wait to, I'm going to put Bear, like it's supposed to go up to 50 today, so I'll put him in the carrier and take some videos of how pretty it is. And then there's a river back there as well. The ocean is in the other direction. But it is fucking cold. I mean, it was 32 degrees last night. My heater is working amazing. But for him, I have to keep it on a lot. But luckily, I brought all the equipment. Since I'm done my screenplay, I don't have any writing to do. At least not until I start another one. But I can't start another one. They're so, like, draining. So I brought my doggy dummy. And I am draping my spring line. So at least I'll get something done. Luckily, the day I leave here, the high of the day is 40 and it's going to be like below freezing at night. Oh, but it is so pretty. If I look out my skylight, there's like moss hanging down. I am at the beach on Little Talbot Island. I am charging my drone and downloading movies. It is so fucking cold. I can't seem to have a camping trip where I don't get stuck in freezing rainy weather. But today is actually beautiful. So once everything's charged up and I have a bunch of movies downloaded, I will go to the beach. This is a beach that has a bunch of driftwood. It's supposed to be really beautiful.
Broken.